Polyneuropathy is a diverse group of disorders related to the peripheral nerves. Usually, this is a systemic process with the involvement of multiple nerves resulting from various internal and external causes, such as inflammation, metabolic, immunosuppressive mechanisms, toxic factors, immunogenic changes, nutritional and vitamin deficiency. The usual symptoms include tingling, burning, pain, reduced sensitivity, uncertain walking, muscle weakness, aches, and spasms. Acute and chronic inflammatory demyelinizing polyneuropathy is the most usual polyneuropathy, specifically treated by immunoglobulins, corticoids, etc. Other than that, there is polyneuropathy in rheumatoid arthritis, diabetic polyneuropathy, or neuropathy causing many organ impairments, such as the formation of diabetic foot. Another group includes toxic polyneuropathy, alcoholic or caused by intoxication by toluene, carbon disulfide, mercury, etc., or neuropathy causing polyneuropathy due to an infection in Lyme disease with highly negative influence, especially on mobility of the whole musculoskeletal system. Polyneuropathies caused by some drugs, cytostatics and others, have been described too. In all types of polyneuropathies, symptomatic and supportive treatment has been distributed. The aim is to influence partial manifestations of the disease, particularly to reduce pain and inflammatory manifestations, to enable vasodilatation, to prevent the forming of blood clots, etc. To summarize this symptomatic and supportive treatment, it is apparent that changes in tissues proceeding in polyneuropathies are the same ones that we can affect by the application of low-frequency pulse magnetic therapy in a highly positive way. Low-frequency magnetic therapy is an optimal supportive treatment for all types of polyneuropathy. It modifies the immune system and its responses, has anti-inflammatory effects, reduces pain, improves blood circulation and metabolism in the damaged tissues, improves oxygen supply to the tissues, and supports regeneration of the damaged nerves and tissues. Therefore, we recommend applying it 2 to 3 times a day, not only to the affected areas, but also to the whole area of the spine or the head, as the case may be. Most frequently, we will find diabetic polyneuropathy that has developed during metabolic diabetes. Diabetes is a chronic disease with a permanent glucose metabolism disorder that leads to elevated blood glucose levels and other changes in the metabolism of proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Due to these disorders, diabetic polyneuropathy develops, which includes microangiopathy and neuropathy. As diabetes complications, secondary affections, diabetic retinopathy can develop, which may lead even to blindness, or diabetic nephropathy, which may cause kidney failure, etc. In lower limbs, this secondary disorder may develop into so-called diabetic foot. In case diabetes is managed insufficiently and diabetic polyneuropathy advances, acid metabolites accumulate in the tissues, leading to further progression of the disease. Trophic changes may result in venous ulcers and extremity amputation. Biomag low-frequency magnetic therapy reduces all secondary complications due to its anti-degenerative effects on the nervous tissue and vasodilatory effects on minor arterioles and capillaries, thereby delaying and reducing the occurrence and severity of diabetic complications. It improves significantly the quality of life of patients. It is applicable both to diabetes of the first type and the second type, as a part of treatment and as a prevention of the development of secondary complications of diabetes. Local vasoneurosis is close to polyneuropathy too. It is called Raynaud's syndrome, whitening of the fingers. It is a paroxysmal disease with spasms in the finger vessels with typical whitening of the fingers. So-called white dead fingers are formed, digiti mortui. It is triggered by cold, damp environments, airflow, or fatigue. It is an arterial disease in collagenosis, pathological conditions in the supraclavicular area, etc. Unlike in Raynaud's disease, which is an overall vasoneurosis whose symptoms are similar, this is a local affection. Mostly women suffer from this disease, frequently smokers. Low-frequency pulse magnetic therapy is recommended because it significantly influences blood flow and microcirculation in the limbs. It should be applied not only to the hands and the area of dead white fingers, but to the whole upper limb girdle, cervical spine, collarbone, etc., since it is desirable to influence the whole vascular system of the upper limb.